What's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, we're just going to be doing like a little bit of apartment hunting. So you guys know in previous videos I did do apartment hunting and a house hunting series because I was looking for a house and an apartment. But here's the deal. So being that I do YouTube on the side and I also have a full-time job, they're asking for 2 years of employment for you to be able to buy a house and your deposit. And I don't have 2 years in employment because of COVID. I had left my previous job. As you guys know, I quit that job because it was very mentally draining and annoying. So I quit that job literally on my 2 year mark, and then COVID happened. So I wasn't working for a whole year. I was just doing YouTube, and I just got monetized on YouTube not too long ago. So YouTube has to send me like a 1099, but most places they want a W-2 for proof of income. But I do have a full-time job. So when I was speaking to a loan officer, they advised that I would need at least 2 to 3 years of being full-time self-employment without a cosigner to be able to get a house. I can get a house now if I want to, but I'll have to get a cosigner, and I don't want to have a cosigner on my house. I just want to own it myself. I don't want anybody else to own part of it or be obligated to help me pay for anything. I want to be able to do it on my own and say that I own my own home. So right now in the moment, I will have to get an apartment, and currently at the place that I live now, I am renting a house with my cousin, but they did just advise us that they're going to sell the house, which is a bummer. They're going to sell a house, and they told us this literally after we signed the lease. And he's like, yeah, we have prospect buyers trying to buy the property and come see it, and I'm going to sell it if somebody wants to buy it. So I'm like, okay, boom, it's my time to just start looking for an apartment right now. So I drove by this apartment near my area, and it was super beautiful. It looked like resort style, hotel style living, and it's brand spanking new. I don't want to move into an apartment that somebody I've already lived in terms of like the floors, the carpets, the appliances, because some people are really dirty. But this one is a brand new apartment. Like, only 30 people live in it right now, and they're very flexible with their move-in dates. So my lease is over May 2022, but I can move in as early as July 7th of this month. But I did put the date for January of 2022 because they advised me that they do have people moving in as late as January of next year. So that would only leave me a couple months of the lease, which is fine because I can just tell my cousin that, hey, I found an apartment to move into. You know, you guys find out where you guys are gonna go and move into. But I already moved in. I applied for it already. I put in my application fee, and hopefully I pray to God that I get approved. So the one that I'm going to be showing you guys in this video is not the exact apartment that I'm going to be living in. I'm still going to be living in a one bedroom, one bathroom, but I did get a bigger space, obviously, because I do have to film content. But the one that I have has a walk-in shower and not a tub. I hate tubs, guys. I prefer a walk-in shower. So that one is, it wasn't ready. The building is not ready until July, and the lady said that I can come back in July to view the exact one that I'm going to be living in. I already know my floor number, I already know my door number. Like, it's mine. Like, the apartment is mine. So and then they did offer 1 month free, but the 1 month free, you can either break it into increments or do that 1 month free. So I did break it into a 12-month increment where it would basically be less of my monthly, like $140 less a month for me than to just have 1 month free. So I prefer to just have it taken off of each month's rent than to just have 1 month free, because I rather, you know, pay cheaper. Why not? It's an option, so pay it cheaper. So I did get that option as well. And you also get the admin free, the fee waived. So I was able to get that as long as you apply within 48 hours and they hold your spot for as long as, you know, you need to. You can change your move-in date whenever you want to. So I really love that because it's very flexible and the apartment complex is super nice. The people that work there are amazing. Everything is brand new, modern. They have a clubhouse, they have a pool, they have 24-hour gym, which I love. I hate going to apartments where they close the gym at like 9. Like, you don't have access to the gym. Like, a gym is a gym. Like, what am I gonna do? Steal your machines? Like, I don't get it. I should be able to work out at whatever time I want to. Like, I'm paying rent here. Like, it just doesn't make sense. You don't have anybody monitoring the gym. You guys have cameras in here, so why is it closed at like 6 p.m.? I get off work at 5:30. But this one is open 24 hours, which is a blessing, amazing. And they have basically all the little equipment that I need to work out, so I don't have to pay an extra gym membership fee. I can work out there, and if I have a trainer that does private training, they can always come to the gym too. So that's a must. So if you're interested in seeing this video, then keep on watching.
Let me see.
24 hours. And this gate allows you to go to the...
And the pool is so cute.
It's a swimming pool. It's saltwater and heated as well.
Oh my gosh. Like, I already knew I was gonna like it here. When I drove by, I was like...
You have a gas grill over here all the way to the left. So this one is closed at 9. You have the two docks. One dock is a lounging dock. The second dock will have kayaks and paddle boards for you.
Oh, I'm not trying to die out here.
The hammock fell over, but that's because we had like this crazy amount of rain that come through. Mm-hmm. Boat ramp is coming out on the other side of the community over there to the right. So if you have any boats or jet skis, you can definitely take it out to the water.
I like it here. It's amazing. It's really cute. It looks like a hotel resort out here. This is amazing.
Yeah,